If you have any type of chronic illness, one of the biggest questions you may ask is, why am I still sick? There is a reason and a solution.
A chronic illness is an illness that persists for longer than 3 months, and there is no cure through vaccinations or medications.
Think of when you were last well. Something changed. Maybe you have neurological issues, joint pain, anxiety, depression, or gut issues. Many ailments like these can have microbial causes. Microbials can get inside of us through food, water, air, mosquitoes, ticks, and spiders.
Microbes are omnipresent at any moment, and there is nothing we can do about it.
As these microbes multiply, symptoms increase. Stopping their reproductive cycle could decrease symptoms. No products kill all microbes. Antibiotics only kill bacteria, leaving viruses, mold, candida, parasites, and more to reproduce. Also, antibiotics can't go to blood-scarce areas such as fat. Microbes living here can survive and multiply.
Bacteria reproduce very simply and rapidly by doubling their contents and splitting in two. Just one bacterium, dividing every 20 minutes, could produce nearly 5,000 billion bacteria in one day.
Thankfully, the human body can be activated to stop microbial growth. We know because we have been helping our clients train their bodies to stop and prevent microbial growth for 20 years. Watch the next video to find out more.